how conflict occurs. Causes of conflict. There are 4 or 5 causes of conflicts. These are very, very frequent causes of conflicts. They occur most of the times. Let's see what are those. The conflict of aims. My goal is different, your goal is different. My aims are different, your aims are different. My organization aim is different, your organization aim is different. My group aim is different, your group aim is different. My team aim is different, your team aim is different. My heart is moving somewhere else, my mind is thinking something else. My mind is to become rich, my heart says, let's enjoy leisure. My mind says, chicken tikka masala or mutton tikka masala is bad for your health. My heart says, I love it. Interpersonal conflict. So sometimes you have these conflicts. So aims, the conflict of aim is very, very important. Then you need to understand the conflict of ideas. When you go from talking about conflict of ideas, what does it mean? Ideas are abstract in nature. How you interpret the ideas, that makes the difference. Ideas same. For example, co-education. It's one idea. You interpret in a different manner, you interpret in a different manner. Maybe you are in favor, maybe you are in against. Conflict again. So, conflict of ideas. Conflict of interpretation of the idea. You talk about the system, you talk about the system. So, that is conflict of ideas. Sometimes you move towards conflict of attitude, attitudinal conflicts. Attitudinal conflicts are mostly based on opinion, my opinion, your opinion, and it's based on your prior knowledge, prior habit, prior conceptualization. My opinion is different from your opinion. That is the conflict of attitude. And attitude, whatsoever the attitude you possess, it is the beginning of behavior. And behavior is what? Behavior is your action. Pehle attitude aata hai, then behavior aata hai. Attitude se piche aapki thinking aati hai, your perception and your intention. That's why how beautifully our religion has reached us. Our religion says very less about behavior, very less about attitude, but much more about intention. Niyat pe. क्या कहते हैं अमाल का दारूंगा नियतों के इनमें अमाल भी नहीं अमाल क्या है बिहेवियर्स हैं अमाल आर योर एक्शंस सो अमाल का दारूंगा नियतों के हैं इफ यू वांट टू इंप्रूव और मेक योर अमाल मच बेटर वर्क ऑन योर नियत पीपल से इफ यू वांट टू इंप्रूव द रूट्स इफ यू वांट टू इंप्रूव द शूट्स शूट्स क्या है फूल पत्ते पौधे फूल पत्ते शूट्स है किस पे मेहनत करो रूट्स पे मेहनत कीजिए If you want to improve the shoots, work on roots. If you want to get the better fruits, work on roots. Yeah. So, if you make your intentions clear, honest, fair, sensible, then what will happen? Your behaviors automatically be good. So, that's what they say. But attitude comes there in between. What you think, what you perceive. And then, sometimes you have the conflict of behavior. Behavior is action. I don't like your action. You come late. That's why I have the conflict. That's why I have the padak. Boss or subordinate ka jhagda hai ye. You are not punctual. And you are not reporting me in time. You are not submitting the files in time. You are not respecting me. Your language is bad. You are not dressed up well. These are behaviors. These are the actions. I don't like your action. You don't look like good. So all these things, they are the behaviors. Sometimes I don't like the action, sometimes you don't like the actions of others. So that is behavioral conflict. So these major 4 types of conflicts exist.